So here we are in the Bat Cave, known for its meditation properties, is that what you'd say? The properties of stillness, I guess. You can feel it, huh? You can feel the stillness when you tap in. We've come a good hike through the jungle here at Alas Puro National Park, National Reserve, southeastern tip of Java, kind of a little ways from G-Land. Place where we kind of get a lot of joy from surfing. And so we thought we'd take a little journey up here just to feel the space inside this cave, which is nice and cool. It's a bit of reprieve from walking through the jungle. It's kind of sweaty, hot. We will practice a 20-minute meditation this morning. It will be breath-based if you're keen to sort of join in right now. If you've got any inquiry, just sort of sit still and see what happens. But we'll be just attending to the breath, allowing thoughts to happen. And as we notice the thoughts, the awareness, get interested, I'm aware of my thoughts just for a moment. We might be lost in thought. Thoughts have a very gluey nature, so they kind of get our attention and all of a sudden we grip on and then we get attached to a thought and then we're off and away and we've all of a sudden forgotten we're here. So then all of a sudden, because we've intended to sit to meditate, simple intention will actually arrive in the awareness. I'm sitting to meditate. I'm reminded, come very gently, come back to attending to the breath. So this is what we'll be doing. A little bit of a sort of a to and fro experience between these two elements. But as we get closer, and I'll explain it, I'll just relay my experience, the beginning part of meditation, as to what that might be like. Then I'm just going to trail off and let you guys have your own experience, because your own experience is absolutely necessary here. This is like we are gaining an experience of ourselves. So meditation is simply a practice to allow our systems to de-excite and allow that what is absolutely true within us to arise. It's simple. And the truth is that we are being, we are naturally simply being human being. Very, very at the deepest level, we are pure consciousness. So as we sit in an upright position, neck and shoulders free. So during the practice, it'll be attending to the breath. Just simply what we're doing right now, we're conscious that we're in the cave, we're conscious that we're sitting here, wherever you are, wherever I am, I'm conscious that I'm here. So that's what we'll be bringing forward, allowing out to be alive within us, and we'll be moving towards just placing that awareness upon the breath. Just very, very gently, kindly, perhaps kindly for the first time towards yourself. So, rather than, oh my God, I'm not meditating, I can't meditate, I've got to get up and go and leave because I can't meditate because I'm thinking too much. So, just be aware that that's just happening. So, what we'll do is, we'll set the timer for a 20-minute meditation. And a 2-minute warm-up, just that means that we'll, during the warm-up period of 2 minutes, we'll just take 3 really nice deep breaths into the belly. So when I talk about breath, we're talking about really nice deep ones into the abdomen. So we're turning on the abdomen first, in breath, expanding the rib cage and into the chest. So we're taking 3 nice big deep breaths. And on the exhalation, we'll just exhale nice and slow, allowing the breath just to slide out really nice and slowly. We'll take the next one, nice deep one in. We'll do that three times. And on the last one, we'll exhale really slowly. And then the first bell will go. And then I'll talk you into that first part of the meditation, which will be around about whatever it is, a minute, 2 minutes. No effort required. Very, very gentle on ourselves and kind with ourselves all the way through this practice. Right at the end, there'll be three bells that will signify the end of the meditation, and we'll come out really slowly. And when I say slowly, we'll be coming out, just opening our eyes out one quarter at a time, very, very slowly with the breath, and we'll have an experience. Just at that moment, of a certain stillness. Let's go towards the practice now. And like I said, we'll start off with our breath. And we'll take, just exhale all the breath out. Every little bit. And then take it into the belly. Into the chest, and then hold. Stay with me for a few moments, and then let it go. Squeezing it all the way out. Into the belly, into the chest, holding. Into the belly again, into the chest, and the holding, a little bit longer this time. And then letting it go nice and slowly. Just allowing the breath to settle itself in, slowly and gently closing your eyes. Just as if we're falling asleep to the Sunday night movie. Allowing our breath just to settle back into itself. Feeling the sensations of the body and each exhalation will settle the body and soften the body. Just without any effort. And soften from the forehead down the face. Unclenching the jaw. Softening the tongue, allowing it to pull into the bottom of the mouth, just between the teeth, and the root of the tongue softening down the neck, softening across the shoulders, and the arms into the hands. Letting go of any tension in the upper back. Subtle exhalations, subtle inhalations, and softening down into the lower back. Any remaining tension in the hips, just let it dissolve. Tension in the legs, softening down into the feet. Tuning into exterior sounds. Very, very gentle. Just allowing ourselves to move into the inner sphere of the body with our awareness. Very gently. Just taking note. Feeling into the body. Just resting upon the breath. And feel alert, alive. Sensing the inhalation, the exhalation. Perhaps there's a sense of control, trying to control the breath. Just allow that to dissolve. Just become the witness of the breath. And thoughts coming and going. Coming back inside. us one quarter at a time. Still connecting with the breath. Reconnecting with the breath. Take a nice deep breath in. And exhale and open to one quarter. And on the next deep breath in. Exhale, open to one half. Just pausing there for a moment. And one nice deep breath in. And then exhale, you're opening to three quarters. And on the next breath in. Opening all the way. Very comfortable, very, very amazing. The vibration of the vibrating sounds from outside. And we feel the stillness within us and within the cave itself. Here we are, 20 minutes. Just really allow yourself to really slowly come back. There's no really honoring the nervous system, the bridge between the mind and the body. Just allowed to come back and actually settle. Universe. Uni, universe. Uni, one verse song. One song. Going at all times. Always has been, always will be.